The New Deal did not help out everybody. The blacks were discriminated against with the New Deal programs. Many blacks were laid off because the relief programs helped the whites more in the sense of the jobs.
Someone
the AAA put 100,000 blacks out of work because it helped the white farmers more than it helped the black farmers. Many were against the New Deals for this reason.